lift your hand just like so. Move it around and say, hello, 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 how are you? Hello, hello, it's good to see you. I say hello, I'm happy that you came. I say hello, please tell me, please tell me, please tell me your name. Hello, I'm Justin. Look, here are shops. Lots of shops. Look, a baker's shop. Baker's shop. Look, a fruit shop. Fruit shop. Look, a butcher's shop. Butcher's shop. And look, a sweet shop. Sweet shop. Lots of shops. Look. Here's a shop in my street. Let's look inside for something to eat. It's a baker's shop. There are cakes and bread. Let's look at another shop. Here's a shop in my street. Let's look inside for something to eat. It's a shop that sells fruit. A fruit shop. There are apples, oranges, and bananas. Let's look at another shop. Here's a shop in my street. Let's look inside for something to eat. It's a butcher's shop. There are sausages, bacon, and eggs. Here's a shop in my street. Let's look inside for something to eat. It's a sweet shop. There are lollipops, chocolate, and crisps. Lots of shops. Ah, look. Baker's shop. You sign baker's shop. Look. Baker's shop. Oh, look. Fruit shop. You sign fruit shop. Look. Fruit shop. Look. Butcher's shop. You sign butcher's shop. Look. Butcher's shop. Ah, look. Sweet shop. You sign sweet shop. Look. Sweet shop. Do you like going to the shops? Come on, let's go shopping. Meet me at the shops, I'll see you. In the shops, I know there are lots and lots of things that we can buy. At the baker's shop, what's he got? Bread for me. At the baker's shop, there's lots and lots of bread. Yummy! Farati. Meet me at the shops, I'll see you. In the shops, I know there are lots and lots of things that we can buy. At the fruit shop, what's he got? Bananas for me. At the fruit shop, there are lots and lots of bananas. Yummy, yummy, Ferrati. Meet me at the shops, I'll see you in the shops. I know there are lots and lots of things that we can buy. At the butcher's shop, what's he got? Sausages for me! At the butcher's shop, there's lots and lots of sausages for Artie. Meet me at the shops, I'll see you in the shops. I know there are lots and lots of things that we can buy. At the sweet shop, what's he got? Sweets, hoo-hoo, for me! At the sweet shop, there are lots and lots of sweets. Ooh. So we'll buy those sweets, those yummy sweets, and we'll eat those sweets, those scrummy sweets. But after we have eaten all our tea... Ah, look! My friend Ryan went shopping.
Come on in.
I wonder what Ryan will buy. Ryan and his dad are shopping in a shopping centre. There are lots of shops at a shopping centre. They're going shopping. They're searching low and high. They're going shopping. I wonder what they'll buy. Oh, look, here's a shoe shop. There's all sorts of shoes. Pink shoes, white shoes, blue shoes.
Are we going to buy some shoes?
No.
No.
No, Ryan doesn't want to buy shoes. Off they go. They're going shopping. They're searching low and high. They're going shopping. I wonder what they'll buy. Here's a clothes shop. There are t-shirts and shirts. More t-shirts and trousers.
Are we going to buy some clothes?
No.
Okay.
No, Ryan doesn't want to buy clothes. Off they go. They're going shopping. They're searching low and high. They're going shopping. I wonder what they'll buy. Oh, look. Here's a toy shop. Ryan and his dad are going inside. Maybe they'll buy something in here. There's lots to choose from. There are balls, dressing up clothes. Ah, look, Ryan has found a rocking horse.
Ryan, what's your favourite toy? What would you like to buy?
That's nice.
What would you like to buy?
Well, look. What's this Ryan has found? It's a keyboard.
What are you going to sing?
Ryan likes playing the keyboard. I wonder if Ryan wants to buy the keyboard.
Would you like to buy one? Take it home.
Yeah?
So do we need to take a box?
Yeah.
They take the box to the man who works in the shop.
Oh, it's heavy.
Thank you.
And now Ryan has to pay for the keyboard.
£35, please. So thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Ryan's very excited.
It's a bit heavy. Bye-bye.
Bye.
I like Ryan's keyboard. Oh, and I like Mr. Tumble. Mr. Tumble, Mr. Tumble.
Mr. Tumble, Mr. Tumble, we're behind you.
Oh, hello.
Where have you been, Mr. Tumble?
Shopping.
Shopping?
Yes, shopping.
What have you bought?
Aha! Uh-huh. I went to a toy shop.
A toy shop?
Yes, A toy shop! Look!
Ah, balls, Mr. Tumble.
Yes, balls. Look.
Yep. Wow, you're juggling.
Woo, whoop. Yep, whoop.
Hey.
That's very good juggling, Mr. Tumble.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Oh, dear, Mr. Tumble. What other shop did you go to?
Aha! A clothes shop.
A clothes shop?
Yes, a clothes shop. Look. Look, a hat.
A hat, Mr. Tumble?
Yes, a hat.
Put it on properly, Mr. Tumble.
Oh, yes.
That's a very nice hat, Mr. Tumble.
Oh, thank you.
Have you been to another shop, Mr. Tumble?
Oh, yes. A shoe shop.
A shoe shop, Mr. Tumble?
Yes. A shoe shop! Look! Woo-hoo! Look! Shoes! Dancing shoes!
Put them on, Mr. Tumble.
Oh, yes!
I like your dancing, Mr. Tumble.
Ooh, thank you.
Bye-bye, Mr. Tumble.
Bye-bye. Goodbye, Mr. Tumble. Oh, it's time to say goodbye. Lift your hand and hold it high. Give it a wave and say goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye. It's time to run. Goodbye, goodbye. I hope you had good fun. I say goodbye. I'm happy that you came. I say goodbye. Please come back. Please come back. Please come back again. Bye-bye. Lift your hand just like so. Move it around and say, hello. Hello, hello. How are you? Hello, hello. It's good to see you. I say hello. I'm happy that you came. I say hello. Please tell me. Please tell me. Please tell me your name. Hello, I'm Justin. Oh, listen. What's that noise? Ah, look, it's a baby. And her name is Millie. Oh, and look, this is Millie's mummy. Hello.
Hello.
Nice to see you. And look, this is Millie's daddy. Hello.
Hello.
Good to see you too. And down here is Millie's brother. Hello.
Hello.
So, what's your name?
Harry.
Ah, Harry. Ah, good to see you, Harry. Now, Harry, what does Millie like to do?
Eating.
All right, eating. And what else?
Sleeping.
Of course, babies like sleeping. And what else?
She likes bathing, doesn't she, Harry?
Have a bath.
Of course, Millie likes to have a bath. Now, what's this down here, Harry?
Millie's bag.
Ah, it's Millie's bag. Ah, yeah. Inside Millie's bag, there are lots of things a baby needs. Shall we have a look inside?
Yes.
You going to help me, Harry? Oh, what have you got? Ah, look. It's a nappy. And babies need nappies to keep nice and dry and clean. Ah, look. Nappy. You sign nappy. Look. Nappy. What else is inside the bag? What have you got there, Harry?
Rabbit.
Ah, can I have a look? Look at this. It's a baby's toy.
Yeah.
It's a rattle. I think Millie likes this. Ah, look. Rattle. You sign rattle. Look. Rattle. What else is inside the bag? What have you got there? Aha! It's a baby's bottle. And babies sometimes like to drink out of a bottle like this. Look! Bottle! You sign bottle. Look! Bottle! Lots of things a baby needs. But the thing that Millie likes best of all is a cuddle. Hey, Harry, are you going to give your baby sister a cuddle?
I'm going to give Millie a cuddle.
Oh, yes. Millie likes that. Now, babies are so tiny. They've got tiny, tiny little fingers and tiny, tiny little hands. Babies are tiny all over. Two little eyes that open and close, right in the middle, one little nose. Two little ears on either side, one little mouth that opens wide. And that's baby. And that's baby. Two little legs that kick and wriggle, two little feet that like a tickle, two little arms that stretch up high, two little hands that wave goodbye. And that's baby. And that's baby. I like babies. I like baby Millie. Thank you very much for letting us meet baby Millie.
Thank you.
And thank you to Harry. You going to say thank you, Harry?
Thank you.
Thank you. Ah, look, it's Mr. Tumble. And Mr. Tumble is looking after a baby. It's a toy baby. Mr. Tumble, Mr. Tumble.
Hello, Mr. Tumble.
Oh, hello.
What have you got there, Mr. Tumble?
My baby.
Your baby?
Yes, my toy baby.
Oh, I see. It's a toy baby and you're looking after it.
Yes.
Well, what are you going to do first, Mr. Tumble?
Feed the baby.
Feed the baby?
Yes, feed the baby.
Mr. Tumble, the baby needs a bib.
Oh, a bib?
Yes, a bib. Look in the baby bag.
Ooh. Ah, A bib.
No, Mr. Tumble, put it on the other way.
Oh, look! Food!
Okay, Mr. Tumble, taste the food and make sure it's not too hot for the baby.
Oh, yes! Mmm! Yummy! Apple and custard!
Is the food okay, Mr. Tumble? Mr. Tumble, is the food okay for the baby? Mr. Tumble, the food is for the baby.
Oh no! I've eaten it!
Never mind, Mr. Tumble. Now you need to change the baby's nappy.
Change the baby's nappy?
Yes, change the baby's nappy. The nappy's in the baby bag.
Oh. Aha! Look, nappy!
Now, Mr. Tumble, I think your baby needs to sleep. Babies sleep in a cot.
A cot?
Yes, babies sleep in a cot. The cot's over there, Mr. Tumble. That's it, Mr. Tumble, very gently. Now, sing the baby a song to help it go to sleep.
Sing a song?
Yes, sing the baby a song, Mr. Tumble.
Aha!
Oh, the grand old Duke of York, he had 10,000 men. He marched them up
Mr.
to the top
Tumble,
of the
hill, Mr. Tumble,
down again.
Mr. Tumble, that song is too loud.
Too loud?
Yes, too loud. You need to sing a lullaby.
I don't know a lullaby.
You sit down, Mr. Tumble, and I'll sing a lullaby.
Oh, thank you.
Rock-a-bye, baby, on a treetop. When the wind blows, the cradle will rock. When the bough breaks, the cradle will fall, and down will come baby, cradle and all. The baby's asleep, Mr. Tumble. Oh dear, Mr. Tumble is fast asleep. Sleep tight, Mr. Tumble.
Oh, Mr. Tumble is tired. It's hard work looking after a baby. Ah, look, this is my friend, Tom. And this is his baby, brother, Harry.
Tom, shall we get Harry ready for bed? Can you go and get his bubble bath for me? Thank you.
Harry's going to have a bath before his bedtime, and Tom is going to help. First, some bubbles.
That's plenty now. Lid back on. Good boy. You roll your sleeves up.
Yes.
Good boy. Let me do mine. Ready? And pop Harry James in.
Yeah. Okay.
I think we've forgotten something.
Oh, we didn't bring the ducks in, did we? Tom, can you go and get the ducks? The rubber ducks from the bathroom.
Yep.
squish, squish, squish. Squish, 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 squish. Here comes your rubber duck ducks. Good boy. That's it. Thanks, Tom.
Oh, splash! In go Harry's ducks.
Here they are. Tom, would you like to wipe Harry's face with a cloth? That's it. Oh, he's got bubbles on his nose. Looks like Father Christmas. That's it. Hair down. Yeah. That's good. So you do it. You going to do it?
Yeah.
Well, I don't think Harry was expecting that. He's nice and clean, though. Time to get out and dry off.
It's a slippery fish that we've caught today. It's a slippery Harry. I got him. Ready? Thank you, darling. Tomcat, can you help me dry Harry's toes?
Rub-a-dub-dub, get those toes nice and dry.
Very careful.
Now, Tom's helping Mum to put some cream on Harry's skin to keep it nice and soft.
He's so wriggly, isn't he? Thomas, shall we go and put Harry's pyjamas on? Boo!
Ha-ha, that looks fun! A game of peekaboo. I think Harry's enjoying it.
Did you get your big brother? Come on then, let's go put Harry to sleep.
It's time for Harry to go to bed.
There we go. You give Harry a kiss. Tom, you give Harry a kiss like that. Thomas,
give. Good boy. There we go. Night-night, Tom. Thanks for your help. Night, Harry. Sleep tight.
Good night, Harry. Ah, it's time to say goodbye. Lift your hand and hold it high. Give it a wave and say goodbye. Goodbye. See you soon. Lift your hand just like so. Move it around and say hello. Hello, hello. How are you? Hello, hello. It's good to see you. I say hello. I'm happy that you came. I say hello. Please tell me. Please tell me. Please tell me your name. Hello, I'm Justin. Look! My toys are playing in the park. Oh, look! Big Teddy and Monkey are playing on the seesaw. Up and down, up and down. Big Teddy and Monkey like playing on the seesaw. Ah, look. Little Teddy is playing on the swing. Come on, Little Teddy. Forward and back. Forward and back. Whoa. Little Teddy likes playing on the swing. Ah, look over here. Elephant is playing on the roundabout. Round and round we go, Elephant. Woo! Not too fast. Elephant likes playing on the roundabout. Ah, look. Hedgehog is playing on the slide. Come on then, Hedgehog. Shall we have a go on the slide? Are you ready? One, two, three. Whee! Hedgehog likes playing on the slide. My toys like playing in the park. Do you like playing in the park? What do you like playing on? Oh, look! Seesaw! You sign seesaw. Look! Seesaw! Ah, look! Swing! You sign swing. Look! Swing! Ah, look! Roundabout! You sign roundabout. Look! Roundabout! Aha, look! Slide! You sign slide. Look! Slide! Hey, I know! Let's pretend to play in the park. When we play in the park, there's lots to do. Lots of fun for me and you. Lots of fun for everyone. When we play in the park, we'll stay all day. Come on, let's play on the slide. Are you ready, Hedgehog? Here we go. Climb up the slide and slide right down. Climb up the slide and slide right down. Climb up the slide and slide right down. When we play in the park, we'll stay all day. Come on, let's play on the roundabout. Right, are you ready, elephant? Here we go. Round and round and round and round and round and round. Feet off the ground. Round and round and round and shout. Round and round on the roundabout. Climb up the slide and slide right down. Climb up the slide and slide right down. Climb up the slide and slide right down. When we play in the park, we'll stay all day. Come on, let's play on the swing. Right, are you ready, little Teddy? Swing on the swing, forward and back. Swing on the swing, forward and back. Swing on the swing, forward and back. And swing and play and stay all day. And round and round and round and round. Round and round and feet off the ground. Round and round and round and shout. Round and round on the roundabout. Climb up the slide and slide right down. Climb up the slide and slide right down. Climb up the slide and slide right down. When we play in the park, we'll stay all day. Come on, let's play on the seesaw. Right then, Big Ted Monkey, are you ready? Here we go. The seesaw bumps us up and down. The seesaw bumps us up and down. The seesaw bumps us up and down. We'll bump and play and stay all day. Swing on the swing, forward and back. Swing on the swing, forward and back. Swing on the swing, forward and back. And swing and play and stay all day. And round and round and round and round and round and round. And feet off the ground. Round and round and round and shout. Round and round on the roundabout. Climb up the slide and slide right down. Climb up the slide and slide right down. Climb up the slide and slide right down. When we play in the park, we'll stay. All day. Ho, ho, ho. That was fun. Ah, these are my friends. My friends are having lots of fun playing in the park. Look. There's lots to do in the park. Nene, George and Isaac like the roundabout. Whoa, don't get dizzy. Lucille and George are having a go on the seesaw. Up and down, up and down, up and down. Jack is swinging back and forth. So is Larry. There's time to stop and have something to eat and drink. A biscuit for Sam. Juice for Nene.
Ashlyn, Ashlyn. Orange.
And juice for Ashlyn. Sam's reading a story. Now it's time to play again. What shall we do next? Down the slide comes Larry. While Ashlyn and Isaac play on the big swings. Ah, it's good to have a push. It makes the swing go higher. Jack is swinging across the bars like a monkey swinging through the trees.
Jack, one more. And legs up. Ooh.
I've done it! You've done it!
Ashlyn's making her way across the climbing frame too. I wonder where she's going next. Down the slide! Lots of things to do in our park.
My friends had lots of fun at the park. Ah, look, Mr. Tumble is going to the park. I wonder what Mr. Tumble will do. Mr. Tumble, Mr. Tumble!
Hello, Mr. Tumble.
Oh, hello!
What are you going to do today?
I'm going to the park.
To the park, Mr. Tumble?
Yes, to the park.
What are you going to do in the park?
Have a picnic.
A picnic, Mr. Tumble?
Yes, a picnic.
Oh, wow, Mr. Tumble really is going to the park for a picnic.
Yes, come on!
This looks like a good spot for a picnic.
Yes!
Is it cold, Mr. Tumble?
Oh, yes!
Well, put your coat on. Mr. Tumble, do you think it's going to rain?
Aha!
A tent to keep you dry. Good idea.
Thank you.
But Mr. Tumble, it's a very big tent. Maybe Mr. Tumble has got a surprise. Right, Mr. Tumble, you'll need a plate and a cup for your picnic.
Ooh.
Why have you got so many plates and cups, Mr. Tumble? It must be a surprise. But Mr. Tumble, the plates and cups are all in a mess. Close your eyes and touch your nose.
Ooh. Ah, thank you!
Is there anything else in the basket, Mr. Tumble?
Ooh, no!
But what about the food for the picnic?
Where's the food?
Oh dear. Did you forget the food, Mr. Tumble?
Oh yes, I forgot the food.
Well, maybe I can help again. What would you like at your picnic?
Salad. Oh, sandwiches. Fruit and juice.
Close your eyes and touch your nose. Picnic food coming up.
Salad, sandwiches, fruit and juice. Thank you.
Lots of scrummy food for you, Mr. Tumble. Now you can start your picnic.
Oh no, I'm waiting.
Waiting? What are you waiting for?
Ooh, my friends.
Your friends, Mr. Tumble?
Ah, yes, my friends!
Oh, Mr. Tumble, have you invited friends to the park for a picnic?
Yes!
So that's why you've got lots of plates and cups and food.
Yes!
Ooh, look!
here are my friends now! Hey, say hello to my friends!
Hello, Mr. Tumble's friends!
Hello!
Now you can start your picnic!
Wait! Oh, thank you for helping me!
That's okay. I hope you have a lovely picnic, Mr. Tumble.
Yes, I'm hungry! Come on! Is everyone okay?
Yes! Oh, the children are really enjoying the food. Bye-bye, everyone!
Bye!
Bye-bye! Mmm, what a lovely picnic! Have you ever been on a picnic in the park? It's lots of fun! Ah, it's time to say goodbye. Lift your hand and hold it high. Give it a wave and say goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye. It's time to run. Goodbye, goodbye. I hope you had good fun. I say goodbye. I'm happy that you came. I say goodbye. Please come back. Please come back. Please come back again. Goodbye. Lift your hand just like so. Move it around and say, hello. Hello, hello, how are you? Hello, hello, it's good to see you. I say hello, I'm happy that you came. I say hello, please tell me, please tell me your name. Hello, I'm Justin. Look in this box. There are toys. Toys. Lots of toys. There's a ball. Ball. And there's, aha, a doll. Doll. And what do we got? Oh, well, we've got a teddy. Teddy. And we have some bricks. Bricks. Do you like playing with toys? Let's play with a ball. This is the way we bounce the ball, bounce the ball, bounce the ball. This is the way we bounce the ball when we play with our toys. That was great fun. Oh, look. Ball. You sign. Ball. Oh, look. Ball. Let's play with a teddy. This is the way we cuddle a teddy, cuddle a teddy, cuddle a teddy. This is the way we cuddle a teddy when we play with our toys. Bye-bye, teddy. Bye-bye. Look. Teddy. You sign. Teddy. Look. Teddy. Let's play with the bricks. This is the way we build with bricks, build with bricks, build with bricks. This is the way we build with bricks when we play with our toys. What do you think? One more brick for the tower. Here we go. Yeah! Oh! Look. Bricks. You sign. Bricks. Look. Bricks. Let's play with a doll. This is the way we rock the doll, rock the doll, rock the doll. This is the way we rock the doll when we play with our toys. Come on then, Dolly. You can go next to Teddy. Oh, look. Doll. You sign. Doll. Look. Doll. Do you like toys? Aha. Look, it's Mr. Tumble. Do you like Mr. Tumble? Mr. Tumble, Mr. Tumble.
Hello, Mr. Tumble.
Oh, hello.
What's inside your bag?
Aha. Toys.
Oh, toys, Mr. Tumble.
Yes, toys.
Can we see them?
Yes.
Something special.
Lift your hand just like so. Move it around and say hello. Hello, hello. You. Hello, hello, it's good to see you. I say hello, I'm happy that you came. I say hello, please tell me, your name. Hello, I'm Justin. Look. Here's a car. Let's go driving. Look. Here's an aeroplane. Let's go flying. Look, here's a boat. Let's go sailing. Oh, and look, here's a train. Let's go chugging along. A car. An aeroplane. A boat and a train. Look, here's a car that's blue. Here's a boat, shiny and new. Here's a train that whistles by. And here's a plane up
up in the sky. Oh, look. Car. You sign car. Look. Car. Look. Aeroplane. You sign aeroplane. Look. Aeroplane. Look. Boat. You sign boat. Look. Boat. Look. Train. You sign train. Look. Train.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
If you want to get about and you want to travel far, you can take a train or you can drive a car. You can soar way up high on an aeroplane with me, or sail on a boat through the deep blue sea. I'm driving, yes, I'm driving in my car. Driving, yes, I'm driving very far. I'm driving, yes, I'm driving, looking all around, listening to the roar of the engine sound. Vroom! Vroom! I'm flying, yes, I'm flying, and my aeroplane flies high. I'm flying, yes, I'm flying in the sky. Flying, yes, I'm flying, soon I will be there. Flying in my aeroplane, flying in the air. Woohoo! If you want to get about and you want to travel far, you can take a train or you can drive a car. You can soar way up high on an aeroplane with me, or sail on a boat through the deep blue sea. I'm sailing, yes, I'm sailing, my boat across the sea. I'm sailing, yes, I'm sailing, come sailing with me. I'm sailing, yes, I'm sailing, sailing on the sea, sailing on the ocean, my boat and me. Woohoo! I'm chugging, yes, I'm chugging, and my train goes really fast. I'm chugging, yes, I'm chugging, watching everything go past. I'm chugging, yes, I'm chugging, chugging like the wind, chugging to the station and chugging back again. Chugging to the station and chugging back again. Phew, that was fun. Oh, look. This is my friend, Luke. Luke went on a boat. This boat travels on a canal.
Solving special!
Lift your hand just like so. Move it around and say hello. Hello, hello. How are you? Hello, hello. It's good to see you. I say hello. I'm happy that you came. I say hello. Please tell me. Please tell me. Please tell me your name. Hello, I'm Justin. Look at my toys. I'm going to tidy the toys. Tidy the toys into the toy box. Oh, look. It's a toy horse. Oh, look. Toy horse. You sign toy horse. Look. Toy horse. I'm going to ride the toy horse. Can you ride the toy horse too? Are you ready? Trot, 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 trot. Trot, trot, whoa there. That was good. Ah, look. A space rocket. Oh, look. Space rocket. You sign. Space rocket. Look. Space rocket. I'm gonna be a space rocket. Can you be a space rocket too? Are you ready?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We have liftoff!
Zoom! Woohoo! That was good. Ah, look. A digger. Oh, look. Digger. You sign. Digger. Look. Digger. I'm going to be a digger. Why don't you be a digger too? Are you ready? That was good. Oh, look at my toy box. Oh, no. I forgot to put the toys in the toy box. I'm going to tidy the toys. Are you ready? Tidy the toys. Quick, quick, quick. Tidy the toys. Tidy the toys. Into the box. Let's tidy the toy horse. And why don't you pretend to ride a horse? Are you ready?
Trot, trot.
Woohoo! Horsey trot, trot. Horsey trot, trot. Into the box. Let's tidy the space rocket. Are you ready? And why don't you be a rocket too? Zoom, zoom, rocket zoom, zoom, rocket zoom, zoom, into the box, tidy the toys, quick, 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 tidy the toys, tidy the toys, into the box, let's tidy the digger. Hey, and why don't you be a digger too? Are you ready? Here we go. Drive, drive. Digger, drive, drive. Digger, drive, drive. Into the box, tidy the toys. Quick, quick, quick. Tidy the toys. Tidy the toys into the box. Look, the toys are all tidy. Oh, look, it's Mr. Tumble. Mr. Tumble, Mr. Tumble.
Hello, Mr. Tumble.
Oh, hello.
Is that a present, Mr. Tumble?
Yes, a present.
Who is the present for, Mr. Tumble?
Ah, Grandad Tumble.
Are you going to take it to him, Mr. Tumble?
Yes, to Grandad Tumble.
Oh, is it too heavy to carry, Mr. Tumble?
Yes, too heavy.
How will you take the present to Grandad Tumble now?
Hey! Ooh! Look! A bike!
Are you going to take the present on a bike, Mr. Tumble?
Yes, on a bike!
I don't think the bike is a good idea, Mr. Tumble.
Oh, no.
What are you going to do now?
Ah!
Have you got an idea, Mr. Tumble?
Yes, a good idea!
What's that, Mr. Tumble?
A toy car!
A toy car, Mr. Tumble?
Yes, a toy car!
Are you going to Granddad Tumble's now?
Yes! Bye-bye!
Bye-bye, Mr. Tumble!
Bye!
Oh, Mr. Tumble! Mr. Tumble!
Yes?
Have you forgotten something?
Yes! The present! Thank you!
That's all right, Mr. Tumble. Drive safely.
Oh. Okay, bye-bye.
Bye-bye, Mr. Tumble.
I like Mr. Tumble. And I like Mr. Tumble's toy car. Oh, look. These are my friends. They like playing with toys.
My friends are playing with their toys indoors. They're playing with their teddies and their tea sets. They're having a tea party with their teddies. Some tea for you, Teddy. And some tea for me.
What a lovely tea party.
Here's a toy for outdoors. It's a kite. Watch it soaring through the sky.
Lift off!
A kite floating in the breeze. This toy looks fun. My friends are trying to get all the balls onto the parachute before the grown-ups bounce them all off. What toys do you like playing with? Harry likes playing with rubber ducks in the bath. Terry loves riding his tractor. And Ben likes driving his toy car. Tina's in the sandpit playing with a digger. But Nathan loves bubbles. Playing outdoors is lots of fun. So is playing indoors when the day is done. My friends like toys. Do you? Ah, look. It's Mr. Tumble again. I like Mr. Tumble. Mr. Tumble, Mr. Tumble.
Do you want us to come with you, Mr. Tumble?
Yes, come on.
This is a surprise, Mr. Tumble.
Yes, a surprise.
Is it a jack-in-the-box, Mr. Tumble?
Yes, a jack-in-the-box. Look.
Whoa! I like your jack-in-the-box, Mr. Tumble.
Ah, thank you. Ah!
Have you had an idea, Mr. Tumble?
Yes, a good idea.
What are you going to put in the cardboard box, Mr. Tumble?
Me!
Why are you in the box, Mr. Tumble?
Boo!
Oh, you're a jack-in-the-box.
Yes!
Wait.
That looks good, Mr. Tumble. Now you need some jack-in-the-box music.
Oh, yes! Music! Music!
That's lovely jack-in-the-box music, Mr. Tumble. Now you're all ready.
Yes!
Shall I say a jack-in-the-box rhyme, Mr. Tumble?
Oh, yes, please!
My jack-in-the-box sleeps in the box. Then what does he do? Jumps up with a one, two...
Boo!
Boing, boing, boing.
You're a brilliant jack-in-the-box, Mr. Tumble.
Thank you!
Bye-bye, Mr. Tumble.
Bye-bye! Mr. Tumble's a funny jack-in-the-box. Oh, it's time to say goodbye. Lift your hand and hold it high. Give it a wave and say goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye. It's time to run. Goodbye, goodbye. I hope you had good fun. I say goodbye. I'm happy that you came. I say goodbye. Please come back. Please come back. Please come back again. Goodbye. Lift your hand just like so. Move it around and say hello. Hello, hello. How are you? Hello, hello. It's good to see you. I say hello. I'm happy that you came. I say hello. Please tell me. Please tell me. Please tell me your name. Hello, I'm Justin. Ah, look, here's Big Teddy. Oh, hang on a minute. What's that, Big Teddy? Oh, I see. All right. Big Teddy wants to go swimming, but he can't find his swimming things. Ah, will you help me to look for Big Teddy's swimming things? Yes? Ah, thank you. Now, where's his blue swimming bag? Is it over here? No. Is it over there? No. Look! Here's the bag. It's under the table. Ah, look! The bag is under the table. Oh, look! The bag is under the table. You sign. The bag is under the table. Right. Let's get that bag of yours, Big Teddy. There we go. Now, where are Big Teddy's swimming goggles? Are they over here? No. Look. Here are the swimming goggles. They're on the chair. Oh, look! The swimming goggles are on the chair. Ah, look!
The swimming goggles are on the chair. You sign, the swimming goggles are on the chair. Right, let's pop the goggles in the bag. There. Now, let's look for Big Teddy's swimming costume. Can you see it? Ah, what's in the box? Ah, yes! It's the swimming costume. It's in the box. Oh, look. The swimming costume is in the box. Ah, look. The swimming costume is in the box. You sign, the swimming costume is in the box. Right, in it goes. Big Teddy needs lots of things for swimming, like a brush, a snack, just in case Big Teddy feels hungry. Ooh, and a towel. Look high, look low. Where do they go? Those things that we can't find. Look in, look on, look under and over, and sometimes look behind. Now, where's Big Teddy's brush? Where's the brush? Where's the brush? I'm sure I put it here. Where's the brush? Oh, there's the brush. It was on top, just on top, right on top of there. Where do they go? Those things that we can't find. Look in, look on, look under and over, and sometimes look behind. Now, where's Big Teddy's snack? It's an apple. Where's the apple? Where's the apple? I'm sure I put it here. Where's the apple? Oh, there's the apple. It was under, sticking right under, just under there. There it is. Ha ha. Now, where's Big Teddy's towel? Where's the towel? Where's the towel? I'm sure I put it here. Where's the towel? Oh, there's the towel. It was inside, right inside, just inside there. Where do they go? Those things that we can't find. Look in, look on, look under and over, and sometimes look behind. And you will find. Ha 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 ha! Phew! Well, there you go, Big Teddy. We found everything. Now, you can go swimming later. Because, look. It's Mr. Tumble. Mr. Tumble, Mr. Tumble.
Hello, Mr. Tumble.
Oh, hello.
Are you keeping fit?
Yes, I like keeping fit.
Would you like to do a race?
Oh, yes, please.
It's an obstacle race, Mr. Tumble.
Ooh, a what?
Don't worry, Mr. Tumble, I'll tell you what to do.
Oh, thank you.
Now you have to run around the obstacle course.
Right. Ta-da!
No, Mr. Tumble, when you run, you have to go over, under and through the obstacles. Just listen and I'll explain.
Oh, okay.
Right, start running. Now, Mr. Tumble, you have to jump over the boxes.
Jump over the boxes?
Yes, jump over the boxes.
Hey,
Well done, Mr. Tumble.
Thank you.
No, Mr. Tumble, you haven't finished yet. Carry on running. Mr. Tumble, this time you have to go under the pole.
Under the pole?
Yes, under the pole. Well done, Mr. Tumble.
Thank you.
No, Mr. Tumble, you haven't finished yet. Carry on running. Now, Mr. Tumble, that's a tunnel. You have to crawl through the tunnel.
Through the tunnel?
Yes, through the tunnel.
Through I go.
Are you stuck, Mr. Tumble?
Oh, yes, I'm stuck.
Well, breathe in and squeeze. Well done, Mr. Tumble.
Thank you. Finished.
Not yet, Mr. Tumble. You've got to do it all again without my help.
Run round again?
Yes.
Oh, but I'm tired.
Come on, Mr. Tumble. Be brave. Be strong. And be fast.
Be fast?
Yes, fast.
Oh, okay.
3, 2, 1, go. Mr. Tumble, that was fantastic.
Thank you.
We'll see you soon, Mr. Tumble. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye, Mr. Tumble. Mr. Tumble likes to keep fit. Ah, look. My friends like to keep fit as well.
Hello.
My friends have got their PE kits on. Look. They've got pumps on their feet. Where are those pumps going? On the bars. And these pumps are on Beth's feet. Lewis is climbing across the yellow bars. Chloe is going across too. Lots of busy feet climbing on and across the bars. Here are some feet climbing up a ladder. Up you go, Libby May. Well done, Tom. Great climbing. Whose feet are these? They're Jack's. Watch Tom on the rope ladder. Up he goes, all the way to the top. It's time to come down. Come down on your bottoms. And on your feet. Ah, Jack's gone under. And down comes Sean. Look, Sean's on the trampoline, bouncing up and down. Jack's going over. Again. And over again. Libby May is going through the hall. And Tom's going through the tunnel. Who's inside the tunnel? It's Tom! Well done, everyone!
My friends had lots of fun keeping fit. Do you like keeping fit? It's time to say goodbye. Lift your hand and hold it high. Give it a wave and say goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye. It's time to run. Goodbye, goodbye. I hope you had good fun. I say goodbye. I'm happy that you came. I say goodbye. Please come back. Please come back. Please come back again. Goodbye. Lift your hand just like so. Move it around and say, hello! Hello, hello, how are you? Hello, hello, it's good to see you. I say hello, I'm happy that you came. I say hello, please tell me, please tell me. Please tell me your name. Hello, I'm Justin. Listen and look. It's the sea. Shall we pretend to go swimming under the sea? Come on, are you swimming? Oh, look, here's a fish. Hello, fish. Ah, look, here's an octopus. Hello, octopus. Ah, look, more animals under the sea. Lots of fish swimming round and round. Here's a big red octopus. Can you see its tentacles? There's a crab scurrying along the bottom of the sea. And here are some dolphins. Look, they're playing together. Ah, look, fish. You sign fish. Look, fish. Ah, look, octopus. You sign octopus. Look, octopus. Look, crab. You sign crab. Look, crab. Ah, look, dolphin. You sign dolphin. Look, dolphin. Lots of animals under the sea. Come with me under the sea. Come with me underneath the water. Come with me under the sea, where there are lots of animals. I see a fish swimming along beside me. Do you see a fish
swimming along beside me. I'm sure I saw a fish go swimming by me. Come with me under the sea. Come with me underneath the water. Come with me under the sea, where there are lots of animals. I see an octopus waving all his tentacles. Do you see an octopus waving all his tentacles? I'm sure I saw an octopus waving right back at me. Come with me under the sea. Come with me underneath the water. Come with me under the sea, where there are lots of animals. Aha! I see a crab scuttling quickly sideways. Do you see a crab scuttling quickly sideways? I'm sure I saw a crab go scuttling by me. Come with me under the sea. Come with me underneath the water. Come with me under the sea, where there are lots of animals. I see a dolphin leaping gracefully. Do you see a dolphin leaping gracefully? I'm sure I saw a dolphin leaping right out of the sea. Oh, it's about time we got back to the top. So say goodbye to your friends under the sea. Lots of underwater animals. Ah, look! My friends went to see some underwater animals.
Right, good morning everyone. My name's Liam. I'm going to be your guide for the day and I'm going to take you down through Brighton Sea Life Centre. If you all want to come and follow me.
Jalil is looking at some fish. Joe can see some fish too. Look, there's a crab scuttling sideways.
Do you want to touch him? Touch him. He's all right, he doesn't pinch. Touch him like that. He can't reach you, I promise. Good boy.
These fish are called rays. They're quite friendly.
Dad, can you feel that? Can you feel that? Good boy. Good looking. Good looking, Jaleel. I'm excited.
Look, it's a seahorse. Seahorses move very slowly. Here's another one.
Hi.
Now we're in a tunnel under the water. What can we see? Whoa, it's a giant turtle! Some pretty striped yellowfish and a big silver shark.
Look, Joe. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy.
Where's your fish?
Over here.
Oh, look. An octopus waving its tentacles.
It's trying to catch your finger.
That's right, Michael, more fish. This one's called a lionfish. My friends saw lots of fish. Ah, look, it's Mr. Tumble. Mr. Tumble is at the seaside.
Hello, Mr. Tumble.
Oh, hello.
Are you at the seaside?
Yes.
Mr. Tumble's trying to put up a deck chair. Don't sit down, Mr. Tumble. Mr. Tumble, what are you going to do now?
Catch a fish!
Catch fish, Mr. Tumble?
Yes! Catch a fish!
Mr. Tumble, what have you caught?
A fish!
A fish, Mr. Tumble?
Yes, a fish!
Why did you throw it away? Ah, I know why.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Once you caught a fish alive.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Then you let it go again. Why did you let it go? Because it bit your finger so. Which finger did it bite?
This little finger on the right.
It didn't really bite you, did it?
No.
Are you going to catch more fish, Mr. Tumble?
Yes.
Bye-bye, Mr. Tumble.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye, Mr. Tumble! Oh, it's time to say goodbye. Lift your hand and hold it high. Give it a wave and say goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye. It's time to run. Goodbye, goodbye. I hope you had good fun. I say goodbye. I'm happy that you came. I say goodbye. Please come back. Please come back. Please come back again. Bye-bye!
Thank you.
lift your hand just like so. Move it around and say hello. Hello, hello, how are you? Hello, hello, it's good to see you. I say hello, I'm happy that you came. I say hello, please tell me, your name. Hello, I'm Justin. Look, vegetables. I sell vegetables. Well, better start me round.
Vegetables, vegetables, come and get you lovely vegetables.
Ah, look, it's Big Teddy. Hello, Big Teddy. Oh, Big Teddy has a shopping list. Big Teddy wants to buy a cauliflower. Oh, look, cauliflower. You sign cauliflower. Ah, look, cauliflower. How many cauliflowers does Big Teddy want? Let's have a look. One cauliflower.
One cauliflower coming right up. There you go, Big Ted, that's a beauty. Cauliflowers, cauliflowers, buy them here from me. Cauliflowers, cauliflowers, have them for your tea. You can munch them, crunch them, then you'll see. Cauliflowers are lovely. Oh yes, lovely. Yum, 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 yum. Cauliflowers for your tum.
Bye-bye, Big Teddy. I better get going. Enjoy the collie. Oh, love to the family.
Vegetables, vegetables, come and get your lovely vegetables.
Here we go. Look, it's Dolly. Hello, Dolly. Oh, Dolly has a shopping list. Dolly wants to buy some onions. Oh, look. Onion. You sign onion. Ah, look. Onion. Now, how many onions does Dolly want? One, two. Two onions.
Two onions coming right up. There you go, Dolly. You'll love them. Onions, onions, buy them here from me. Onions, onions, have them for your tea. You can munch them, crunch them, then you'll see. Onions are lovely. Oh, yes, lovely. You'll love them. Yum, 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 yum. Onions, onions for your tum. Hey,
bye-bye, Dolly.
Well, better get on. Enjoy the onions. Nice with a bit of liver. Right then. Vegetables, vegetables. Come and get your lovely vegetables.
There we go. Look. It's little Teddy. Hello, little Teddy. Oh. Little Teddy has a shopping list. Little Teddy wants to buy some potatoes. Look. Potato. You sign potato. Look. Potato. Now then, how many potatoes does Little Teddy want? Let's have a look. One, two, three. Three potatoes. Right then, Little Teddy.
Three potatoes coming right up. Whoa, look at them beauties. Potatoes, potatoes. Buy them here from me. Potatoes, potatoes. Have them for your tea. You can munch them, crunch them. Then you'll see. Potatoes are lovely. Oh, I love them. Lovely. You'll love them. Yum, yum, yum. Yum, yum, yum. A potato for your tum. Hey, bye-bye, little Teddy. Thank you, toys. Ah, oh, look. These are my friends. My friends went to look at vegetables growing.
Lots of different vegetables grow in a garden. And Jim, who works in this garden, is going to show us some.
Now, who likes carrots? Who wants to see one coming out of the ground? There we go, look.
Three orange carrots. Who wants a carrot?
Oh, good job.
Alex, that's a carrot. That's a big carrot.
Well done.
There's a baby.
Hold
one.
On to
there's
it.
A little
there
one.
We go.
Ah!
It's a great big one.
This vegetable is called fennel. You can eat it cold in a salad or you can eat it hot. What's Jim going to show us now?
Now let's have a look at these. Sprouts don't grow under the ground, they grow up on stalks. Like this, you see. The ones at the top are the best. That's on one of these. Pick this one. That one then. Ooh, it's hard. That's it.
Green sprouts growing on a stalk.
They go nice and deep.
Time to dig up another vegetable.
And if we tap him on the fork gently...
What's this called?
Take the soil off. And then we take the skin off there.
It's a leek.
There we are. Pull another one then. Who wants to pull this bit?
No,
that's
me.
It. The longer the white that you get, the better it is because the white is more tender. And that's what you're looking for. Well, you can eat the tops. You can cut it off here and you can eat some of the tops as well. You can eat the green bits.
This robin is looking for food in the garden too. This vegetable is called chicory. Look at all the different colours.
Right, there you are then. There's your vegetable. Stay back with you. It's been a lovely morning we've had. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Time to take our vegetables home and make something delicious to eat with them. Perhaps a vegetable soup. Bye-bye, everyone.
Lots of yummy vegetables. Ah, look, it's Mr. Tumble. Mr. Tumble, Mr. Tumble.
Hello, Mr. Tumble.
Oh, hello.
Are you in your garden, Mr. Tumble?
Yes, I'm in my garden.
Are you going to dig up vegetables, Mr. Tumble?
Yes, I'm going to dig up vegetables. Look. It's a carrot!
You're right. It's an enormous carrot growing in the ground, Mr. Tumble.
Oh, yes! It's an enormous carrot growing in the ground!
Are you going to pull it up?
Yes!
Hey, 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 hey! Ooh. Hey! Hey! Yay! Ooh.
Oh! Phew!
It's too big to pull up. Mr. Tumble, you need some help.
Oh, yes, I need help. Look, it's little Teddy.
Little Teddy will help you, Mr. Tumble.
Ah, yes, little Teddy will help. Come on, little Teddy. Right, are you ready? Here we go.
No, you need someone bigger to help, Mr. Tumble.
Yes, I need someone bigger to help. Look, it's Dolly.
Dolly will help you, Mr. Tumble.
Yes, Dolly will help. Come on, darling. Right, little Ted. Yep. Right. Here we go. Hey! Hey!
Oh, you need someone bigger to help, Mr. Tumble.
Oh, yes. I need someone bigger to help. Look. It's Big Teddy.
Big Teddy will help you, Mr. Tumble.
Yes. Come on, Big Ted. Right. Ready, Dolly? Ready, little Ted? Right. Hey!
Oh, dear, Mr. Tumble. The enormous carrot won't move. What are you going to do, Mr. Tumble?
Aha!
Where's Mr. Tumble gone? And what about the carrot?
Hey!
Oh, look! It's Mr. Tumble in his toy car. It's your car, Mr. Tumble.
Yes, my car!
How will your car pull the carrot out?
Aha! Watch! Right. Whoop!
Oh, I see. The car will pull the rope, and the rope will pull the carrot, and the carrot will pop out of the ground.
Yes!
Phew! Brilliant idea, Mr. Tumble.
Ooh, thank you! Right. Look!
What's that, Mr. Tumble? Wow, it's a huge carrot, Mr. Tumble.
Yes, an enormous carrot!
What are you going to do with it?
Make carrot soup.
Carrot soup for lunch?
No, carrot soup for breakfast, carrot soup for lunch, and carrot soup for tea.
Lots of carrot soup to eat. Off you go now, Mr. Tumble. Take the carrot home and drive carefully. I hope you like carrot soup. Bye-bye, Mr. Tumble.
Bye-bye! Whoa! What an enormous carrot! Do you like carrots? I do. Oh, it's time to say goodbye. Lift your hand and hold it high. Give it a wave and say goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye. It's time to run. Goodbye, goodbye. I hope you had good fun. I say goodbye. I'm happy that you came. I say goodbye. Please come back. Please come back. Please come back.